officer to maintain breach of status, both in the prep and the high school. Back to basics with just some of the fundamentals and the way we're coaching our juniors. We're going to change the coaching structures a little bit. So that's something we've been speaking a lot about and we've given it lots of thought and we're ready to implement a couple of changes there which we as a coaching team are quite excited about.
Is that due to some challenges you've noticed or is there other things that are going on?
No, just some technical deficits. Cricket as a game is changing, and especially when you look at the way teams are approaching batting and limited overs cricket. But to not get too carried away with the younger guys and really just focus on basics. Being a through school, that's where we can have a major advantage and get our skills curriculum going from a really young age and build it through the school. So that's an advantage that we need to take